Hello! This video will show you how to make your very first photo mosaic with Mazaika for Windows. You can download the Mazaika program from mosaic.com. Let's install Mazaika. The distribution package includes a sample set of images that you may use as mosaic tiles. There are three collections: flowers, fauna, and classic paintings. Wait a few seconds until all files are copied on your computer. Mazaika installed. Let's run it. It starts with Mosaic Wizard. When you master the program, you may omit the wizard. It will give you better control for all the program features. But for the very first time, use the Express Mosaic Wizard option for a fast result and to gain some experience about the program workflow. Step 1. Select a main image. Several good main images were installed in your public documents Mazaika folder. Open this one. Step 2. Select tile images. These are images that will be used for mosaic tiles. In the future, you will select your own pictures. But for this first time, let's use some of the example images. They are in the same public documents Mazaika folder. For your convenience, you may use a special button. Three folders were added and selected. Let's refresh the image counter. Step 3. Here you may select a number of tiles in your mosaic, tile proportions, and some more parameters. For our first mosaic, let's use default values. These default values will give you a mosaic with about 1,000 square tiles. Everything is set and ready. Press Render and Save. Select a name for your first mosaic and let the magic begin. At first, the program must index all tile images. Be patient, it may take a while. After that, it opens the main image and divides it into cells. Now, it fills those cells with picture tiles. Your mosaic is rendered and ready to save. Now the program prompts you to view your first mosaic. Looks nice, huh? You see how easy it was? Don't you want to make one more mosaic? Close wizard. Now, you're on your own. If you think that tiles are blurred, just select View, Show Details menu. Open image. Select this one. Apply and save. Render. Enjoy the magic. Now, let's change some tiles. Use a right mouse click to activate a pop-up menu. Export. Save as. Here is your second mosaic saved. You can download the Mazaika program from mosaic.com.